Here's Rito on the handle at the middle of the floor. Turns the corner against Ingram. Euro steps around. Two guys! Left-handed layup is good, using the rim as protection. Left side pass to Zach Dawson. Goes baseline with two on the clock. Hanging, gliding. Layup is good. Castaneda, elbow. Spins back to Maduda. Catch. Out to B.J. Mack. He loads up another three. Good! B.J. Mack has two for two. Castaneda looking inside. Gets it to the elbow. Bounce pass down low. Dirt dunk! And it's another two for Michael Durr. Bigger man on him. He'll back it out near midcourt. Shot clock at seven. Now it's loose on the sideline. Picked up with four on the shot clock. Q going to fire one up on three, and that is good! LaQuincy Rito from the rafters. Two dribbles into the corner. Goes to Brown. Three on the shot clock. Baseline jumper. Good! Justin Brown beat the shot clock and knocked it down. Q with a head of steam. Gets into the paint. Kick out pass to Castaneda. Spots up for three. Yes! The X-Man! There's a loose shoe on the floor. There's a kick into the far corner to Justin Brown. Sets his feet, fires for three, and swished it in. Crossover dribble. Turns the corner on Rito. Poked at, but Rito took it away. Into the hands of Zach Dawson. It's a run out at the basket, off the window, and in! Zach Dawson, back-to-back buckets. He's got 13. USF needs a bucket to tie it up. Right side pass, Dawson. Wide open for three, lets it fly. Good! Zach Dawson with eight straight. Crossover dribble, stops a pop from 16, and that one's good. Zach Dawson's got 10 in a row.